In this video, we have given a trapezium ABCD such that BC is perpendicular to AB and BC is perpendicular to CD and AC is perpendicular to BD and AB is equal to a square root of 11 and AD is a square root of 1001. And we have to find BC. So suppose it is equal to X. And before starting the solution, if we have any right angle triangle ABC and if BD is perpendicular to AC, then if this angle is theta, then this angle will be 90 degree minus theta and this angle will be theta. So we can say that triangle DBA will be similar to triangle DCB. So DA by DB will be equal to DB by DC. And if we cross multiply, then we will get DA times DC is equal to DB square. That means DA, DB and DC are in GP. And here in triangle ABC, we can say that AO, BO and CO will be in GP. And in triangle DCB, BO, CO and DO will be in GP. And if AO, BO, CO in GP, so if AO is A, then BO will be A times R and CO will be AR square. And if BO is AR, CO is AR square, then DO will be AR cube. AO is A, BO is AR, CO is AR square, and DO is AR cube. And these angles are 90 degree. So in triangle AOD, we can get A square plus AR cube square is equal to a square root of 1001 square. And in triangle AOB, we can get A square plus AR square is equal to a square root of 11 square by Pythagoras theorem. And it is A square plus A square R power 6 is equal to 1001. And we can take A square common, and we will get 1 plus R power 6 is equal to 1001. And it is A square plus A square R square is equal to 11. And we can take A square common, and we will get 1 plus R square is equal to 11. And in triangle BOC, we can get AR square plus AR square square will be X square. In triangle BOC, we can get AR square plus AR square is equal to X square. And it is A square R square plus A square R power 4 is equal to X square. And we can take A square R square common. And we will get 1 plus r square is equal to x square. And it is r square a square times 1 plus r square is equal to x square. So it is r square times a square times 1 plus r square is enable is equal to x square. And suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2, and if we divide both equations, equation 1 divided by equation 2, it will be a square times 1 plus r power 6 by a square times 1 plus r square is equal to 1001 by 11, and a square will get cancelled, and we know that a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b times a square plus b square minus ab. So 1 cube plus r square cube will be equal to 1 plus r square times 1 plus r power 4 minus r square, and 1 cube plus r square cube, it is 1 plus r power 6. So 1 plus r power 6 will be 1 plus r square times 1 plus r power 4 minus r square by 1 plus r square is equal to 1001 by 11, and 1 plus r square will get cancelled, and 11 times 91 is 1001. So 1 plus r power 4 minus r square is equal to 91, and r power 4 minus r square will be equal to 91 minus 1 is 90, and r power 4 minus r square minus 90 is equal to 0, and it is r power 4 and minus r square is minus 10 r square plus 9 r square minus 90 is equal to 0, and it is r square times r square minus 10 plus 9 times r square minus 10 is equal to 0, and it is r square plus 9 times r square minus 10 is equal to 0. So from this we will get r square is equal to minus 9, and from this we will get r square is equal to 10. And r square is positive, so it cannot be equal to minus 9, so r square is 10. So x square is equal to 10 times 11, that is equal to 110. So x will be equal to a square root of 110. It is a square root of 110.